Recover more data disks and you can unlock more lead. After our last failed attempt on the transformer drill, the Iron Dog stashed the drill deep inside the power station. You may stand a chance with your fist and new fighting moves.
Thank you for your lesson, Master.
Use Rising Punch on the secret door in the room on the right to open the way to the power station.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Since you came on Master, these may not look like much. They are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on their quality.
I'm meant to believe a rat.
Mutual trust is needed to grow in business. That's why I quit the rat gang a long time ago. We went our separate ways, as the phrase goes. Thank you for your business.
I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with—
No need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us—
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back.
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Now. Detective, executing termination protocol.
Got it. Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Help!
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next.
Thank you.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you. A lot of our Fertisan brothers have been thrown into the prison lately.
Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene.
I am counting on you. Rayton is now more than a match for the elderly Cicero.